All right, guys, how you doing? Hey, I want to bring something to your attention. So the last few years, the market, the real estate market, hasn't been very favorable to you at all, to buyers at least, right? And I can tell you a couple of stories I personally experienced representing all the buyers, where we would show up to our house, and when we are there, there are six other bodies of buyers waiting for their opportunity to look at that house. Then within an hour or two, or by the time I got back to the office, I'm there to structure the terms of that offer, and I'm about to get signatures and submit the offer. We get a message from the listing agent, and it says we are in a multiple offer situation. That means, right now you probably have to increase your offer if you really want that house, right? Forcing, folks to overbid sometimes. Okay. That's what we experienced just a year ago, right? Anyway, so, but now it's different. Now things changed. Now the market is more favorable to you, the buyer. Now you have a better ability to negotiate a better price. Or even so, let's just say you're short in down payment, or you're short in closing cost, or you want the ability to buy down your rates, and you can now negotiate a deal with the seller where they can give you seller concessions to do so. Again, seller concessions are contributions from the seller towards either reducing the price, or reducing your closing cost, or even using that money for a buy down situation, to buy your rates down. Okay, so take advantage of this. You have more time to see homes. All right. I don't think it was never fair for a buyer to only have one single day to make a decision whether you like that house or not. You know what I'm saying? And you felt rushed. I remember this. It rushed me as the agent. And I wanted to sell a house, but I felt like this was a disadvantage for my buyers as well. But now things are getting a little bit better. Now we're seeing homes 20, 30 days on the market. Gives you ample time to look at that home of your dreams and have better negotiation power. This is, to me, in my opinion, more favorable to you than incredible rates like we've seen here in the last few years. Okay? Having an ability to discount the sales price, an ability to reduce your total capital investment in that property sounds to me like a better deal. Now, please click that like and follow. And my number, my contact information is always below. You'll be very helpful to me. Help me spread the word. Thank you so much. Have a wonderful day.